bounce. I said, hey, hey, yeah, yeah, yeah. How you doing? I am not no regular. My life is like, oh, yeah. What's good, y'all? It's Ty. Today, man, I got this demigod build, man. All my builds I show y'all are gonna be demigods, bro. Hold up, first thing first. My YouTube name is Throped. Y'all be pronouncing it like Throped and shit, but it's Throped, man. You know what I'm saying? But hey, take a look at this build. One of my subscribers, shout out to him. He let me use his account for this video. You know what I'm saying? I really appreciate that, though, because I'm still small. Bro hit me up. He like, bro, you want to use my account? I'm like, yeah, bro, I appreciate it. But yeah, this the build right here, bro. Just take a look at it. This is a catfish P-Lock. It's a blue-green, bro. Get Hall of Fame finishing. You know what I'm saying? Get you a couple little shooting badges. This is what he was running. I ain't changed nothing for real. I just changed around the little playmaking badges. These is defense badges right here. I'm sure what animations he got on too. I ain't even gonna touch none of it. You feel me? So he been going crazy with these. So I feel like I can too. I ain't even gonna change nothing. Hey, these is dunk animations. Me personally, I usually don't use NBA player dunks because they be getting blocked. But I ain't even get blocked this game for real. Now these are dribble moves. Only thing I changed was his size up escape. But I ain't gonna lie, I'm moving crazy with only an 83 ball handle. This is jump shot right here. I don't know what it is, but this bitch was chicken. I'm gonna have to try it on my blue green on my account. All right, now let's get to this gameplay. All right, I see we running P-Lock, skilled interior force. Now they thinking I'm a real P-Lock, you know what I'm saying? What's that, a red, green, red? But my nigga Kachi, he on the real P-Lock. He gonna be locking niggas up. I'm gonna just be sitting corner, you feel me? But pay attention to this gameplay. I ain't even gonna show y'all no defensive clips because this game, nigga was just ISOing and shit. My nigga Kachi locking them up. I just want to show y'all me getting buckets on this build, man. I was creating so much space, I forgot I could shoot, but I ain't even shoot. Now, bear with me. This is my first game on this account. I ain't even go to the mic court, nothing. You know what I'm saying? I'm just dribbling around. This raw footage of me just on this nigga account on this new build. So I'm cooking up already. I'm like, damn, okay. Going for that dunk. You know I'm going to be dunking on niggas. I love dunking on niggas, bro. Niggas can't fuck with me when it comes to this dunking shit. That's if we get to stop throwing a oop over their ass. Look, Brian's pickpocket. They end up scoring. I ain't even going to show the defensive clips, bro, because we've been playing defense for 20 seconds. These niggas getting bailed out. Hit my nigga Kachi in the corner for the die. He wasn't even ready for it. You feel me? I'm going to be dying him for real because I'm just trying to. You know, I don't even want to shoot. I don't know how the shot is. You feel me? Die my nigga Mar in the corner. He going crazy, bro. Anybody on the quest on the court with me, y'all got to be able to shoot, bro. You know what I'm saying? I can't run with no inside that can't do nothing but finish. I don't even play like that, you feel me? Y'all see me spend my momentum up the court. I'm not even a dribbler for real. I do anything it take to get a buck. Y'all see me yamming on this nigga. I kind of fuck with that dunk package. I'm gonna have to throw it on. Nah, the score is 10-12. You know what I'm saying? I'm just cooking up. I got on, what is this, De'Aaron Fox? I got on his size up and I tried to hit a post hook, bro. I missed it. I don't know how to post hook. I'm not one of these post scorers and shit, you feel me? Now, when we playing against teams like this that got an ISO and play shot, every time they in corner, they be ball watching. So I just dot my nigga in the corner. Ain't no point in me trying to force me scoring if my nigga open. Y'all don't be having IQ like that. Y'all always want to score all 21. Bro, if a nigga open, I'm going to dot him. You feel me? Y'all see me in that step back green. Now, that jump shot, damn, I'm like, damn, bitch. Hold on. That bitch kind of smooth. Now, I don't know. I keep doing the same move up the court. I'm just, you know what I'm saying? I'm feeling good. I'm like, bro, this nigga Bill moving crazy. I might have to make this on my account. But on my account already, I got a blue-green. That's coming soon for y'all. But everything on this build just felt so smooth. And it's maybe the most well-rounded build. Only thing you lack in, I'd say defense. You only get 6 defensive badges. Fast forward, bro. This nigga poked me and shit. I'm pissed off. Let me just speed this shit up. You know what I'm saying? My nigga Kachi locking him up. Mar, he a lock. Everybody on the court a lock. And they can shoot. My nigga Mar, get that bitch back. Throw that bitch back. You know I'm yamming that motherfucker. You feel me? Then I just start flopping on their ass. These niggas swear they be cold as fuck. But I'm colder. You feel me? Nah, I'm got takeover. This nigga poked me again, bro. I'm mad as hell. This nigga done got the cradle duck off. He feeling good with his little bitch ass. Niggas a two-way playmaker. They just letting this nigga poke me. I'm about to throw unpluggable gold, bro. Unpluggable don't work. I'm like, man, get your bitch ass on. You see me getting a contact on that nigga. That nigga poking me 2 times in a row. Still dropped his ass off. Nigga named Green Tomato.
Now that's the end of that game. I got another gameplay for y'all. Throwing a deuce to sign up with that bum ass nigga. Let's get to this next gameplay. Nah, I ain't record the first bucket, but you know, I probably just dunked on that nigga. You feel me? This gameplay, my nigga Mark getting a block. I'm gonna throw that bitch down. Bitch! Bro, that lean and slams dunk package go crazy. When I first seen that bitch, I'm like, bro, I ain't putting that on. I ain't gonna lie. I put it on my pain beast. I be taking off so far. Now, these niggas some come up, so it's easy for me to just go around and get a bucket. Now, I want y'all to pay attention to this play right here. I ran up to the defender. I pressed X, and I ran back to my man. Now, look at my lock. This nigga think I'm about to go back up to the nigga I just rushed and then ran away. He like, bro, what are you doing? No, nigga, what are you doing? Now, look at him. The nigga just feel like he got to score every time. Bro, let me get this gameplay that you can do whatever you want to do. Damn! That's my nigga, though. But sometimes, niggas a bitch. All right. See, I ain't want to show too many defensive players. So we just getting stops on these niggas, you feel me? So that's that little dame size up. That bitch go crazy. Then I'm feel like, bro, I'm about to just start shooting that bitch, screening. I'm like, all right. You know what I'm saying? This jump shot go crazy. I'm moving crazy on this build. I fucks with it. And the name say P-Lock. You know what I'm saying? Sometimes y'all see me make builds, it's going to be for the name, but they also goaded. Y'all see me hitting that step back green from deep. I got a, what, 79 three-pointer? And if y'all didn't know, y'all see the takeover bar? Every time I go up one tick, you get plus one to each of your attributes. So by the time your takeover is all the way filled up, you say if you got a 80 driving dunk, your takeover filled up, you're gonna have an 85 driving dunk, you feel me? Or you got a 79-3. You plus five to it, 79 plus five is 84. So right now with takeover, I got an 84 three-pointer and I'm not missing. You feel me? Y'all see me toying around with him. He thought I was gonna dunk it, went back out to the three and I just greened that bitch. These niggas throwing turnovers. You know what I'm saying? My nigga Mar, he already knows what's up. He's gonna give me that ball so we can get this game over with. You feel me? We be taking turns with this shit. He already know I got him. This nigga guarding me so tight. Either I can green that bitch or I can just go dunk it. I got plenty of options on this build, bro. This build got a high post fade and a post hook too. But I don't even play like that. So I ain't, you know what I'm saying? If you really want to play like that, you can pick post take and then just be bullying niggas. But to each his own, I like slash and take, but if you want to be different, you can pick post take on the perimeter lockdown. Gator board a couch. I'm like, go ahead. In the game, bro. I know you want to. You've been sitting in the corner all game. Hit that step back. Keep greening. Now, I'm about to show y'all how he made this build and how he got the name. So pay attention. All right, starting off, you're going to start off, you're going to make the build a small forward, right hand or left hand. It don't matter. I pick right hand. And now the pouch that you want to go with, go down. It's the more blue than green. That's how you get Hall of Fame finishing, because there's more blue in it. You're going to pick speed pouch chart. Nah, put these stats exactly how I got them if you want to get the name. You know what I'm saying? But y'all can really do it how y'all want. But this how he got the name, and I make it like this too. You feel me? This pouch chart, you can do so much with this pouch chart. You get so many names. Like, one time I got two-way playmaker. I got pass first guard. It's so many names you can get off this pouch chart. You just got to play around with it. But this is how you get P-Lock on it. It's probably a way to get it to where, say, P-Lock and you get lock take. But you're going to have to sacrifice some offensive stats because your defense already low. But this is how you do it. You can throw that extra little one attribute on anything. It's going to be 15, 15, 15, and 5. Body type don't matter. He went with defined. Not for the height. Go all the way down to 1.96 meters. That's 6'5". Your weight, since you're a blue-green, you're not going to be that athletic. So you got to put your weight all the way down to get a 94 speed. You're going to have 94 speed when you maxed out. You'll be 99 overall and do your workouts or a gym rat. Nah, you're going to max out your wingspan, and then you're going to pick your little takeover. You can pick between post and slashing. There you go, man. You got perimeter lockdown. Now, that's all I got for y'all today. I'm about to show y'all what badges to throw on, the best badges to throw on when you max this build out. I will do it. You feel me? But listen here. I do got some more heat coming for y'all, bro. Like, stay tuned because I found some build from 2K20 that, like, I thought it was impossible to get this name with this pop chart. Like, that's gonna be a banger, bro. But yeah, bro, drop a like, comment down below, man. Comment what you think, or, you know what I'm saying, if y'all playing around with this pop chart, give me some of the names that y'all getting with it. You feel me? Maybe I'll try them. I'll try to get some different names, because you can get a whole lot of names off this pop chart. Also, one more thing, bro, for my new subscribers, bro, I really appreciate y'all. Keep liking on my vids, bro. My video went crazy. I'm getting a lot of subscribers. So if you new, man, make sure y'all drop a like. Comment down below, man. We about to start going crazy, dropping these bangers for y'all. If y'all got a build y'all want me to try out, man, just hit me up. I got y'all. I showcase y'all build on my channel. Now I'm out, man. Peace.